What's up sa inyo mga pre? Ngayon, papunta kami ni Bika. Ah, bakit? Okay ka lang?
No, someone is flying.
Alam nyo ba? Hindi ko rin alam kung bakit parang ako yung mas nagkikrave kaysa dito sa buntis na to. Bakit ako yung mas nahihilig kumain o may mga gustong kainin kaysa sa kanya? Mas nasa akin yung symptoms ng pagbubuntis kaysa sa kanya.
No, they say that it's not true. They say it's just automatically, guys, adapting that from humans.
Yung pag-ihi, mas madalas akong umiihi na sa kanya na hindi naman ako ganun dati.
They say it's only psychological. I read it in the book, I know.
Okay, sige, psychological.
Psychological. Guys are always like that, like parang, oh, I am so sick, like that.
Kanina kasi mga pre, may nadaanan kaming burger machine. So tinuro ko sa kanya. Nung nakita ko kasi yung burger machine, nag-crave ako na gusto kong kumain ng burger.
What is that?
Hindi ko rin alam. So ayun na nga mga pre. Nag-crave ako kumain ng burger. Sabi ko sa kanya kung gusto mo bang tikman din yung burger machine. Kasi hindi pa naman din niya natitikman yung burger machine.
Yeah, and, and Eugene said machine. And it sounds interesting. Burger machine. I don't know what is that.
Oh.
So we're gonna check it. It's just near us, we have that.
Kaya nga, tapos ang tanong niya sa akin, nung nakita niya yung burger machine, may tao. Eh tinanong niya ako, burger machine, pero bakit may tao?
Yeah, you just said, burger machine. But there is human there, so how is it a machine? I thought kasi that there is a big machine standing and creating burgers.
Ah, dahil nga sa pangalan, di ko rin alam kung bakit burger machine yung pangalan
pero
niya.
Tao lang pala dun?
Oh, sigat na sigat kasi to mga pre, di ba, nung 80s, 90s, before. And ako, nung bata kasi ako, gustong-gusto kong, parang ang ganda kasi tignan ito. So, gustong-gusto kong kumain ito dahil napak...
Sino ganda tignan?
Oh no!
Hindi babae.
Ah.
Yung burger machine. Kasi makulay siya dati, ganyan-ganyan. So, parang feeling mo, pag kumain ka doon, parang rich kid ang dating.
So, really?
Oo, kaya nga hindi ako kumakain doon kasi parang unang iniisip ko, baka mahal. O, ba't tinutulak mo ko?
Oh,
gusto mo akong mamatay? Kaya kahit ako, hindi ko pa natitikman yun. Ngayon pa lang din.
Our first time together.
Oh, first time nating matitikman dalawa yon.
Honey, why flies likes me?
Hindi ko alam bakit. Bakit?
I know that they like someone that is mabaho, but I'm naliliko.
Sabi kasi nila, yung mga lamok daw, ang gusto raw kasi nila, yung mga amoy, yun parang amoy ng ano, ng pawis, ganyan-ganyan.
No! It says lamok likes those who have warm blood.
Ewan ko. Basta
yes.
Kaya pag ibig sabihin, hindi ka naliligo.
I read sabihin. It in the book.
Okay,
trust
sige.
The book.
Sige, sige. So, ito na. Ito. Dito na tayo.
Ito?
Wait, what?
Gasolina yun eh. Nung kakainin mo dyan. Ayun, no, burger machine.
But it's not a machine.
Ha?
Oh, may tao.
Yan nga yun. Boss, available ba lahat to? Oh, available daw lahat yan.
Take ultimate burger.
Ito? Ayan?
Or chicken burger.
Nasaan? Nasaan? Wala. Gumagawa ka lang ata eh.
No.
Ano ba yung pinaka bestseller niya dito? Kasi wala pa kaming idea eh.
Ito sa mga buy one take one.
Sa buy one take one?
Ito may single order sa China.
A single order, ano pinaka masarap?
Ito.
Ito mukhang masarap.
So bagot. So, 24 hours kayo, di ba? Kasi bago pa yung ano, Angel's Burger, ito na yung pinakasikat.
So that's Angel Burgers?
Ha? Di ba parang nakakatakam? Parang kasi daming mong pagpipilian, daming yeah. Iba-ibang kulay.
So this is Angel's Burger?
Hindi Angel's Burger to. Burger machine nga to.
Ah, burger machine.
Oo.
I know why it's called machine.
Bakit?
Because it's a car. Is it a car?
Parang ganun na nga.
Not because it's automatic. Now I know.
Pwede bang balikan namin yung order namin? Nadaanan lang kami dito. Tara. Kasi mga pre, nakita ni Bika. Siya nakakita, hindi ako ah. Merong McDonald's dito, saka may Jollibee dito. So ang gusto daw niya, gusto raw niyang i-compare kung ano daw yung mas masarap na burger.
Machine burger, Jollibee burger, or McDonald's burger. But I think I know the winner.
Ano na winner?
Hindi
mo pa nga natitigman yung ano, burger machine eh.
No, yes. Still didn't try burger machine.
So, bibili muna kami ng burger din dito sa McDonald's saka sa Jollibee.
So, dito bumili lang kami ng isang pirasong regular burger sa McDo. Ngayon, papunta naman kami sa tabi. Yung tabi kasi, di ba, Jollibee? Hindi ka ba nagtataka bakit sa tuwing may McDo, may katabing laging Jollibee? May Jollibee, may katabi laging McDo.
Because they are kawaii. No, there is someone who likes... I know, it's like, you like McDo, I like Jollibee, so we will hear a lie. Something like that. I don't know.
Okay, wala. No, it's a marketing strategy.
No, yeah, that's a marketing strategy. I'm just saying my strategy.
Paano marketing?
No, that's my marketing strategy.
Kasi, di ba kapag may, ano, kapag may Jollibee lang, ang iisipin mo lang, kakain ako o hindi. Pero kapag may pagpipilian ka, McDo or Jollibee, ang iisipin mo na, McDo o Jollibee, mawawala na yung choice mo na hindi ako kakain.
Weird conspiracy. I don't like it.
So, babalik tayo sa burger machine.
First, makapre, we have here. Ito, this whole burgers, this machine burger. Ay, it's three burger kasi one take, buy one, take one.
Oo. Unahin mo yung buy one, take one kasi yan yung laging binibili.
Looks yummy.
Tingnan.
It's like, you know, at home, yummy. Someone will make burger. Look, look, oh, it's crunchy.
Patingin, patingin, hindi ko pa nga nakikita eh. Buksan mo nga.
Oh, may sauce.
Ano?
It's good. It's like home burgers.
Home burger?
Like in home, Filipino like to do that.
Ah.
They will buy buns. In party, they will do that. That's how it tastes like. You try.
Mmm, yummy.
Like, you know, at your home, they will buy patties and then they will fry this and bread. And there is, next one is yung supreme. Maraming laman dun.
Beef barbecue.
Mm. This one is good.
That's good? Ito masarap.
Wait, spicy pala. Good, machine burger surprised me.
It surprised you?
Yeah. I know also, because I know it's masarap like that in there. Okay, next one, McDonald's. I always do this.
What is that? You always do that?
Yes, para may sauce.
What's that? Parang hindi ka satisfy sa McDo, ah.
I don't like McDonald's burger kasi.
Ah, you don't like McDonald's burger?
It's a Jollibee.
Because people really, everyone really love Jollibee burger. I don't know why.
I don't know. McDonald's is like not there, not there.
What not there, not there?
No, 50-50. I like more of this. Oh. Machine burger than McDonald's.
Ah, you like more machine burger?
Than McDonald's burger.
Oh.
See, this is more sauce, Jollibee. I like to flat it.
Then.
So that the sauce is there.
Kumusta?
No.
Wala pa rin tayo sa Jollibee. Siyempre, masarap Jollibee talaga eh.
Do you know why? Can only beat Bunchuan burger. Can only beat it. But among all, this one cannot beat. But this one is number two.
Number two.
Machine burger, better than McDonald's. Because machine burger, there is so many flavors you can choose.
Oh, marami yung marami. Susunod, pwede natin i-try yung iba.
But the barbecue one, supreme, what's that? Double burger ultimate something, is good one. Just spicy, not for me, but it's good.
Ano, tara na, at least na-satisfy na yung cravings ko. Naka-isang kagat lang ako.
Ito pala sa'yo, lakas mo kagat mo yun. Blin, I want to finish this burger so, but I know it's bad. I really want to finish all these burgers like another one. The
De, kasi iba siya sa ano, ang kaibahan lang kasi mga pre, mas malaman siya, mas meaty siya, saka mas ano siya, basta mas makapal siya. Hindi siya yung unang kagat, tinapay agad. Bakit?
I'm not pretty, wait. McDonald's, no, you know, it's like nowhere. It's not here. I don't want to say about the McDonald's. They have yummy McFlurry there. But about this burger, better machine burger, you know, kasi maraming lasa, kaya it's so maganda to try that. And I like their patty, it's crispy. But McDonald's, not here, not there, but Jollibee is still number one.
Hindi ko alam kung ano talaga meron sa Jollibee burger, parang kakaiba yung lasa niya. Diba?
What they put there, it's like either their sauce or something. It's like the sauce is also similar in... It's like ano, in SpongeBob, secret Krabs burger recipe.
Pero alam mo kung bakit sikat na sikat yung burger machine dati?
Ano?
Dati kasi yung McDonald's, saka yung Jollibee, hindi naman sila 24 hours. So yung burger machine kasi 24 hours siya.
Ah.
So kapag nagugutom ka, parang siya yung ano, yung alam mo, bukas na tindahan.
So burger machine is 24 hours?
Yeah.
So
kahit dati pa. Kasi di ba, siyempre, pag nagugutom ka, sabi, naghahanap ko kung anong kakainin mo, alam mo kaagad, papasok sa'yo, burger machine, kasi 24 hours open.
But I didn't expect, mga preda, masarap pala yan. Burger machine,
Huwag mapapabalik ulit tayo sa burger machine ito ah.
If I am not
Itatry pa namin yung iba't ibang flavor ng burger machine.
Oh, Eugene gonna finish it. I don't know if it's so... I should not eat all of these burgers. But if I had a chance, I would eat all of them. Pero ano, sa kayo, masarap, di ba? Oh, I like the parang gulay-gulay there.
Look. Masarap yung pantawid talaga ng gutom.
Oh. Tingnan mo. Oh,
kasi sa burger kasi ng McDo, saka Jollibee, para kasing pag kinain mo siya, hindi ka mabubusog.
Yes. In there, kasi the burgers there are big and the patties are big and
kaya
fat.
Nga, eh. Kaya nga parang pantawid talaga siya ng gutom.
Yeah.
So doon siya talaga sikat. Ang rare na pating makahanap ng burger machine.
Ah, really? Mm. I've never seen pala this anywhere, diba? Only there. But you know what burger is yummy?
What?
Is it in this burger? They have also chicken they sell there?
Ano yun? Kalam-kalam.
Is it burger?
Maalala mo rin mamaya.
In Lithuania, of course, makapre. We don't have like that machine. Wala ganito.
So, kalam mo automated, machine siya?
Yes, I thought I was gonna see robot is doing burgers, building burgers, like we are in Japan or something. Pero hindi pala tao. Pero still very yummy. Ang masarap there, you can also sit and eat.
Kaya ata siya burger machine. Kasi daw dati, di ba nakita mo yung itsura niya?
Yeah.
Mukha siyang bus na jeep or something.
So I'm dahil telling ata, you, it's machine because it's a car.
Matalino ka na.
Not machine because it's a robot. So now we know secret of Jollibee burger. Because it's like a Krabs burger. There is a secret recipe that only this one in a million. Yum burger.
Ano kaya yun, no? Gusto masabihin ko sa'yo kung ano secret recipe.
Ano?
Ang Jollibee Burger.
Why?
Baka base kasi yan sa ano, sa ano? Katulad kay Mr. Krab. Di ba may secret, recipe si Mr. Krab?
Yes.
Ang burger. Tapos sinasabi nila, ang secret recipe daw ng burger ni Mr. Krab. Dahil tinatawag na Krabby Patty.
Because he is Krabs. Made from Krabs, right?
So ibig sabihin, secret na ingredients nila is from Jollibee, from beef.
Made from bee. But diba? It's not so scary.
Diba?
Hindi. Honey, ano bee? Bee, it's not like a meat. It's something. It's not like psh. I am more psh that I said that burger machine is machine because it's a car.
What? Abutin ko na para di mo na makita.
Honey, you carry this.
Bakit?
Because they will think that I'm this and I'm eating a lot. They will think it's all for me. Dapat ikaw. I'm just water. I'm healthy woman. No.
Alam mo, kahit naman ako may hawak nito, isipin pa rin nila baka sa'yo kasi ikaw yung buntis eh.
Then go far from here.